it's just that it's triggered these old emotions and these old ways of thinking. There's a voice, it's just this voice, and it says that I'll be okay again if I just numb the feeling.
I'm falling apart.
It's okay. I know that voice can't be trusted. I know that it's the voice that we've done.
Yeah.
When this pressure builds up, there's this compulsion, and you just feel like you're not going to be able to survive it, and you'll do anything to make it stop.
I'll
get with you by my side, Chad. I'll make it through this.